Came to this country with nothing. Harry was a grafter, entering the restaurant trade as a young man. That's a euphemism for Greek waiter, isn't it? Only joking, Harry. He then started the now famous Papadopoulos and Sons, doing all things Greek, from tiramisu salata to olive oil and frozen moussakas, which I must admit my wife and I are partial to occasionally. Not one to settle, Harry's made the move into commercial property, where he's about to embark on one of the most audacious developments yet, Papadopoulos Plaza, a 2 million square foot redevelopment in the heart of our great city. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you European Entrepreneur of the Year, Harry Papadopoulos.
Lovely. Now, stopped it up a bit for me. Yeah, that's nice.
But just a little bit.
A little bit more. Perfect. Now, touch the vase for me, if you don't mind.
Touch it. Oh, perv.
Oh, Casey, you're the
perv. Oh, and you're the
Shush. Come on, guys. Big smiles for me.
Did you really work in a restaurant, Daddy?
Long time ago. Touch it.
Guys, this is supposed to be a celebration. What's the Greek word? Is it an opera? Opera?
Touch the vase.
Congratulations to the Prime Minister. So Derek Otterley was there today, Mrs. Parrington?
I don't know.
So Derek, must remember him, he's been to the house.
They all blur.
That's because they're all so dull.
Weird. Gold doing well, tech stocks down.
Nice one, Mrs. P.
Oh, thanks, T. Do you want to stay for supper?
Oh, no, best not. Got some dinner at home. Well, it's a nice vase, isn't it? European Entrepreneur of the Year. Impressive. Dave, did you get my cuttings?
I did, mate. It's in the greenhouse. I got you a Caryopteris and a Philadelphus.
Cheers, man. Thank you.
See you later. See you tomorrow.
Daddy, what did Papadopoulos and Sons borrow for the property development?
About 300 million.
Never mind the trials and tribulations of the stock market. Finish your supper, young man.
Nanny P!
Eat up. Oh, there's no pudding. I made you a nice sponge.
2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128.
That's enough.
Something is happening with interbank lending, Daddy.
All right, we'll talk about it tomorrow. It's going to be a long summer.
Taking them to a business awards ceremony is hardly a family day out.
My suggestion was a cottage in 9 metres.
Dave, I need to talk to you about James. It's, look, you really should be doing that out the back.
Yeah, sorry.
Look, it's, he needs to complete his degree, and this gardening, the horticulture, the plants.
Yeah.
It's a huge distraction.
I was just helping him out during the holidays, you know.
Yeah, well, I need him to complete his studies, and you're diverting his attention. And frankly, it's not what I pay you for. Please don't be so churlish. You know, if you worked for my company, you'd probably be fired.
Yeah. Is there anything else?
No, that's it.
Good night, Mr. Papadopoulos.
James?
Mm-hmm.
Relax. Calm down.
Mm-hmm.
You need to learn how to... You really need to learn how to express yourself more calmly.
Wanker. Wanker.
James, can I come in? It's not the strongest to survive, nor the most intelligent, but those adaptable to change. Fascinating. Charles Darwin.
Oh, look at that.
And that's...
Did you know that the average garden contains over 3.5 million species?
No, I didn't.
Dad, I'm not going back to...
But it's only a year and then you've got a law degree.
I have no intention of running. Papadopoulos and Sons. I can't even pronounce it.
Look. Finish your studies. The plants, you know, it's a hobby, sure. Give yourself options. You may change your mind about the business. You know, there are a lot of creative roles now in business.
Like what?
Like marketing. All right. Defer the final year. Take a year out. Why not? Fine. But don't quit. Your mother would have said the same.
Was she?
Well, your mother would probably have said do what you feel was right, but I'd argue she was wrong. And then we'd argue, probably, and she'd win. That was your mother. At least consider deferring.
Okay, I will consider deferring.
Yeah? Great. Great. So, there you are, it's not a definitely not. What's this one called?
It's an ivy.
Mrs. P? Mrs. P? Look, I'd better... Hey. Well done for...
Yes, please.
Evening, boss. Sorry to disturb. I work for a homeless charity.
Sorry. No.
You've discussed?
I know how you people operate.
I've got a badge.
No mention of a charity.
Come on, boss. Give us a break. I'm trying to earn a living here.
Look, we've got tea towels, surface cleaners, scrubbers, brushes, window sprays, chamois for drying the car. Yeah. Cars.
Daddy, you need to see the news.
Hello there, mini boss.
Who's that man?
He works for a charity.
Is it a cake sale?
Cakes? Did you say cakes? Did he say cakes? How do you know? That's what I want to do, open up a cake shop.
Cakes, really?
Cupcakes, individually decorated gingerbread men, bite-sized apple strudels, gooey fudge balls, mini muffins, as well as your traditional fare. Got a business plan and everything. It will be egalitarian, but feel exclusive. Sort of my mission statement, really. The Progressive People's Cake Shop. With progressive pricing.
Very good. I know a thing or two about the food business as well.
Really? I'm looking for investors.
Retail's not for me, I'm afraid. Staff, nightmare. They'll nick your cakes, upset your customers, then do you for wrongful dismissal.
Ah. Thanks for the encouragement.
Let's buy something. The news, Daddy!
Well, how much for,
It's a chamois.
Whatever, how much?
A chamois. It's a chamois.
I'm not going to say that word.
Why not?
Because it's a silly word. And I don't know what it's for. And I don't know if you're genuine. And I'll probably never use it.
Oh, a chamois.
Come look, Daddy.
Turn it up.
Panic, confusion and chaos. They said it couldn't happen again, but today it just did, sending shockwaves through the world's
market. Another bank collapse.
Nicholas.
Members of staff have been
I'm watching now. It's insane.
Bank is put into liquidation. It comes as a shock, but
I know, why don't you call him? All right, let's see the first thing tomorrow. Bye.
Will this have repercussions on your loan?
Well, that's a very good word to you. Isn't it? Daddy.
Hmm?
Repercussions. It's a good word.
Hmm. Yeah, sorry. Yes. It's a very good word.
I revalue the property they're calling in the guarantees. You need to find 30 mil now, 6 months to find the rest.
And if we don't? What happens?
They'll put you and everything you own into administration. Harry, you took out crazy loans. Our business is making feta cheese, for God's sake.
Nick,
you gambled it on a shopping mall.
I could really do without these comments right now.
I am the finance director of this company, Harry. You never listened. Never. It always had to be bigger, better. Like these offices. We didn't need these offices. Do you know how much we paid for that work of art up there?
Do you?
$200,000. $200,000 for a fish.
What do you want me to do, Nick?
Our business was profitable, Harry. I was going to retire in 2 years. I'd like to bring that forward.
You're resigning now. The accountants are coming in.
Sorry, Harry. Emboro. Emboro.
Nicholas.
No, it's enough. It's enough.
Nicholas. Can you believe that?
Shit, fan and hitting. Hey, fat lackey. You know what they call this guy, fat lackey?
Oh, wow. Well, congratulations.
I stopped eating bread. It's sad, though. I love bread. But what can you do?
This is Sophie, just relocated from our New York office.
Hello, really pleased to meet you. Can I just say I'm a huge fan of Greek food, especially the cakes. I love baklava.
Great. Ship's going down and we've got baklava.
So, I take it the banks are pulling the rug? What are the bosses proposing?
They've demanded the 300 million we borrowed, 30 by close of play.
Sweet mother of God, they are sons of bitches.
They've taken a new position on the value of the property development. It's triggered the guarantees.
Can you sell it?
There's not even a building site yet.
So it's bankruptcy?
Put something offshore, I said. He wanted to pay his taxes.
Maybe I should have been more Greek about it.
Hey, it's bankruptcy, baby, not disaster.
Accountants, when it's good, they get paid. When it's bad, they get paid. I want my son to be a lawyer for the same reason. He doesn't get it. So what are the options?
Well, the obvious is to buy back your own business.
Trick is finding the investors to back you.
And the banks will sell back to me because?
Because nobody makes pink slop like you do, Harry.
The banks just want a quick sale. They have no interest in running your business.
Let's jump on it.
I'll talk to private equity firms, VCs, angels, the usual suspects. We'll find someone.
What doesn't break you makes you.
Ah, therapy. Don't charge me for that, will you? Rob, don't know to charge me for that.
Ποτάνη μου έχεις δώσει και σε πόνεσα. Μάγισσα Θεσσαλονίκη, η καρδιά μου πως ανήκει, τώρα το νιώσα. Για σένα την αγάπη μου
It's temporary. You get it all back.
Morning.
Oh, hi.
Problem.
This is the kitchen.
Fabulous finishes.
So how long is this going to take?
Most of the day, I should think.
What are we allowed to keep?
According to the asset sheet, let's see. Not very much.
Little rats with their little claws.
That's quite unnecessary, Katie.
We may as well do this now. It's a nice computer. Oh, don't worry, we're not going to... You know, take it. Now. Anything interesting?
Stocks. Everyone's selling. I'm buying. 2, 4, 8, 16.
Double your numbers quietly, Theo. And apologise. Otherwise I'll confiscate that wretched computer for a week.
Sorry.
There's no easy way of doing this. You have impeccable taste, by the way.
It's not mine.
We operate very strict guidelines. We have your range of Greek dips at home. Don't we, Rupert? As I was saying, we operate very strict guidelines.
Sir, what is legally ours?
Well, the bank will let you keep £25,000 in cash, and you're each allowed £1,000 in personal items.
My Westwood gold label costs more than that.
It's such a beautiful dress. I couldn't resist looking.
I love it too.
I'll sort something out for you.
Thank you.
Nigel, you seem like such a lovely family. We hate doing this. Nigel.
Right, so 25K cash, and £1,000 in personal items. What else?
One thing that came up in the meeting with HQ this morning, the fish and chip shop. The three brothers?
What fish and chip shop?
Well, that went years ago.
Well, the bank is unable to seize it as an asset because of its co-ownership with Spiros Papadopoulos.
Right.
Yes, that's his brother. But they haven't spoken in years.
It was so strange. Oh, James. More lemon, son. Oh, it was so good, Mrs. B. In all the years, I never stopped thinking about you or your food.
Oh, still so charming.
That's true. So, I'm sitting there, watching the tab, and suddenly I see Papadopoulos and Sons on the TV.
Daddy over-leveraged himself.
Look at this little Inglese. Hey, I'm your Uncle Spiros, Ray. I'm your Uncle Remanga. Oh, I'm going to eat him. He's so cute.
Please don't eat me.
Gluti. He's just like his mother. A little Englishman.
That's because my mummy was English.
I know, Ray. So, I'm watching the news, and I'm thinking, what's my baby brother gone and done now? And just at that moment, as I'm thinking that thought, in the same split second, the phone rings and it's you. I mean, it's got to be some kind of quantum physics there, no? No? Insane. You're so grown up. I can't believe this. You were like just a girl. Dumpy and spoiled. Look at you now.
No, she's still a little spoiled.
Nanny Pee.
And dumpy.
Not so dumpy.
Oh. James. Sweet baby James. When you were three. How old was he? Three or four. We used to play fight, remember? You loved to fight. Well, you broke my nose. Yeah? Fuck, that hurt.
That's Spiros.
Oh, sorry. Duck, I said duck.
Wah, wah. I know what you said.
Don't tell your father. Wah, wah.
Harry, thank you for phoning me. Now, seriously, I'm so grateful. There's, you know, I know there's so much we need to sort out, you and I. But we should be celebrating. Yeah.
I don't drink anymore.
Just so you know. But you don't have to be drunk to dance. That's what I say now. You don't have to be drunk to dance.
Fantastic. So, look, we're losing the house. And, well, everything. It's only temporary. I'm in negotiation with the top corporate finance team to buy it back. But in the meantime, I need to free up some capital.
I'll give you whatever I got. You know, I don't have much money.
I don't want your money, Spiro. I want to sell the three brothers. We split 50-50. I get enough money to pay the rent, pay a few bills off. And it's great for you because you get some cash to do whatever it is you want to do.
Can't sell the three brothers.
I knew it'd be difficult. I knew it.
You haven't changed.
No, it doesn't feel right.
You're loving this.
Oh, Harry, I want to help.
Can't you see we're in a shit?
Dillane, please. May I suggest we sleep on this before it gets out of hand?
Yeah. This is good advice, Mrs. B.
Harry.
Okay, whatever.
I couldn't sleep last night. Not a wink. Over and over in my mind, I was trying to imagine selling the shop. Something here was saying, no. No! I want to help you. All of you. So I prayed for guidance. I asked the universe, please help me. Please help me help these people. And I must have fallen asleep not long after. A crazy sleep. And then this dream. Palayam. That was this music. The most incredible music. And you and me, Harry, running your shop. I woke up with tears in my eyes. And I knew.
Sorry, what are you going on about?
We're going to reopen the three brothers.
Brilliant. Is he talking about us?
No, I think he is. There's nothing there.
Exactly. It's empty, useless. We get nothing for it. But if we make the three brothers great again... Hey! That is our destiny! Okay, it needs work, sure. But destiny needs work.
You're still crazy.
We have... You have a better chance of getting through this if we increase the value of the shop.
I'm not opening a fish and chip shop. I'm Papadopoulos and Sons. I'm on supermarket shelves.
Oh God, what would I tell my friends?
I don't know, maybe the truth.
I don't know, maybe the truth.
God, fuck off.
Fuck you.
Enough.
People, hear me out. If we get it up and running again, we can sell it as a going concern instead of an empty shop. This deal that you're working on could take ages. In the meantime, you're getting cash in and you're saving money. Because it's got two bedrooms. Eh? The Three Brothers is a gold mine. Used to be. Can be again.
When did you become so practical?
I'll get it fixed. I'm a handyman now.
Oh, I thought you were a waiter, Piros.
Around too much booze, Mrs. B. I went traveling. Belgium, America, Brooklyn. I ended up managing a block of apartments in L.A. I do painting, decorating, plumbing, electrics, everything.
A man who can fix things.
I've got a van.
Oh, it's all right, everyone. Don't panic. He's got a van.
Let's go look at the shop. Let me go and start working on it now.
You're out of your mind. I know what you're up to. You want to make some money for yourself. That's fine. It's okay. It's okay. At least you're thinking smart these days. But don't involve us in all this.
I want to help.
Given the current situation, I think it's worth consideration.
What? I'm not opening a fish and chip shop! I'm not! What?
May I have a private word? Now? You're behaving like a child.
Mrs. Parrington, with all due respect...
You are the father of this family.
I'd rather boil my own head than go back to a chip shop.
What a terrible thing to say. Really,
He's unreliable, Mrs. P. He's irresponsible. He's a talker. He sings, he dances, he plays the bongo drums. He's a waiter. He'll drive us all mad and leave us broke.
He seems reformed to me. He doesn't drink anymore. I think he wants to help.
Moving back to a chip shop will destroy my children's confidence.
Seeing you behave like a spoiled brat will do that perfectly well.
We're going to smell the fish and chips.
The children need a home. I don't give a fig for your bourgeois snob. Look at you. Everything has to be a drama with you Greeks. Show some gumption, man.
Something good.
And?
No, nothing.
Nonsense. You'll love it. We're going to have a crazy time. We're going to fix this place up. I'm going to teach you how to do some Greek dancing, some singing. We'll fry some good fish. We'll laugh. Good times. Good times.
Greeks are back.
What Greeks?
Those Greeks. Hello, my old friends. Comet, find out who they are too.
Much worse from the outside.
It's actually a fish and chip shop.
Of course it is, Spanner.
Daddy, really? What's this?
This is Mr. Charles, our lucky fish. He helped us make the busiest chip shop in London. Father and I, young. The women, young. Making good money.
Wasting it. Gambling it. Losing it.
Happy days.
It's a crack den.
Don't worry. Let me show you the rest. We'll make it homely. Furniture, beds, TV. Come on, let me show you. So, here is the prep room. We'll prepare the fish. And there's a living room.
Mortimer, Rolf, and Joe.
Hello? Could I speak to Rob?
He's not at his desk. Can I take a message?
It's Harry Papadopoulos.
Oh, hi, it's Sophie. We met at your office the other day.
Oh, hi.
We're lining up interest.
Right.
I just need to know...
I need to know if this is going to work.
Rest assured, we'll
be driving the hearse to Abilene.
Sorry?
Oh, it's an old American Midwest expression.
Are you okay, Mr. Papadopoulos?
Yep, all good. Just keep me informed, please.
Of course. Harry Papadopoulos called. You should call him back.
Let's go out, yeah? Let's celebrate. Let's find, I don't know, let's find a salsa club or something, huh?
Sorry.
Daddy just put another pig in the bag. Ouch. New instruction. Wallingham's. Big UK retail chain established. Leave it to Wallingham's. Comfortably, elegantly, reliably, Wallingham's. Croydon, Greenwich, Enfield, Wimbledon, and ding, going into administration. Coming to little old moi for services rendered. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you very much. God, I love an economic downturn. Joking aside, though, 5,000 laid off. Sad. Very, very sad. But dear sweet mother of God, it was a shit business.
Happy days.
Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Six. Coming.
Yeah. Hey, remember up here? Yeah. Used to bring out the tables and the chairs with the other Greeks. Whatever happened to Sula, Pani, and Stavro? Loved that crowd. Sometimes there'd be a poker game, sometimes dancing. We had fun.
My daddy danced.
Yeah, I taught him. And your mother.
My mommy.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Manga, this is the place where your mommy and your daddy met.
What, up here?
Yeah, they talked all night, they danced. Yeah, there was a lot of dancing here. Hey, you want me to show you? How about it? Spiros, please. It's not a holiday. Just show everyone around.
What?
I'll show you later. You all right?
Yeah, no, I like the view. I might put some plants up here. Hello. A light.
You came all this way for a light.
I'm from the kebab shop across the road.
Nice.
My dad wants me to spy on you. Don't think he likes Greeks. You want to go out sometime?
Yeah, all right.
I'm Mimi.
It's Katie. Sure, there, isn't it?
Yeah. Pretty much. Catch you later.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ralph and Jones. Oh, hi, Dad. Yeah, I got them. They're beautiful. Thank you. All right. Put her on.
Sit.
Just a second. Hi, Mom. Thanks for the flowers. They're lovely. Hey, there was nothing wrong with New York. Yes, you can stay friends with Matt. Anvil and Susan. Mom, look, I've got a meeting. I don't know, just a meeting. Yeah, I promise, I will. I love you. Okay, bye, bye.
Parents. Is Matt your,
ex.
Bit of a tosser, yeah.
I wouldn't say tosser exactly. We just wanted different things.
Yada, 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 yeah, I hear you. It's like me and my ex. She was keen on everything, but I don't know, her forward thinking sort of killed the romance, you know. It's good to have these little chats, yeah? It shouldn't always be about work. Society's so work-obsessed. Tragic. Right, back to work.
Some big names. Pap and Sons are still a cash cow. What's the potential deal structure? That's the pisser.
He'd still be key to running the business, but...
But? Money isn't cheap, Harry. These guys will want at least 95% of the company.
Leaving me with nothing.
I'd do the same thing.
I'd be CEO of Papadopoulos and Sons. Get a salary, get my house back, my children's future.
Beats fish and chips.
You'd be working for someone else.
I'll be working for someone else. By the way, I'm not actually running a fish and chip shop. Just helping my brother relaunch.
Sure. Listen, there may be another way. Came up in conversation with the Norske Velkanen Bank. It'll be along the lines of a straight loan to buy back the business.
Why would they lend to me?
Well, let's ask them. Want me to look into it?
Sure, no choice.
Okay, cool. Gotta go. Got an emergency. We'll get this. A high-tech portable toilet company that has literally gone down the tubes. An internet-ready wireless crapper... with a waterproof keyboard and screen, for the love of God. Because taking a dump needed an overhaul. Still, somebody's got to bury him. In nomine Patria, Spiritus Sanctum, et cetera, et cetera.
Gotta love a downturn.
Ladies.
I think what you're currently doing with your brother sounds liberating.
I'm liberating myself from my last 25 grand on a disused chip shop.
But it's like a startup. Isn't that the most exciting phase of any venture? Taking a bit of a risk, developing your products and your services, learning about your market. Look, some of the largest companies on the planet never make a profit, like a real profit. It's all accounting tricks and leverage debt. What I'm trying to say is, does it matter if the business is a small one? As long as it makes a profit and the people who work there are happy?
What are you doing working in a place like this?
This is only temporary. I got divorced recently, came to London for a fresh start. I'm actually looking into setting up my own business.
Well, I'm sorry about that. About the divorce, I mean.
I've been meaning to ask, can I come and visit your shop sometime?
There isn't one.
When it's up and running.
It's a chip shop. It's hot, on your feet all hours, verbal abuse from customers on a Friday night.
I wasn't applying for a job, honey. I just wanted to stop by.
It's late. What are you doing, little man?
Trading. I watch trends, making trades based on patterns. I don't even look at the fundamentals.
The fundamentals?
You know, capital employed, gearing ratios, etc. Not even profit or turnover. Short term, but I can spot a trend. I know what's going to happen.
So you can see the future. And?
Same as the past. The pursuit of order from chaos. I'm done for today.
Theo. Sweet dreams.
Uncle Spiros, you knew my mummy?
Yes. She was beautiful. And she was very kind to me.
I wish I had my mummy sometimes.
It's very hard for you.
I would have made her laugh, Uncle Spiro.
You make me laugh.
I've come up with some classics. Real gems. Wasted on this family.
You are something else.
We can hear everything.
Don't fall for him, Spiros. He's a little tinker.
Say the magic release poem.
No.
Yeah, actually say the magic release poem.
Hey.
Theo Papadopoulos is a hippopotamus. He's always making such a fuss from his top to bottom.
Ah, your kids. They're something. Don't worry. I'm not too religious. I'm a lapsed Buddhist. I do everything a good Buddhist does, except abstinence. Earplugs. Oire, this is a fantastic thing. Did you ever imagine 30 years ago back here?
No.
Remember how excited we felt when we first got this place? It feels like that again. Hey, my gut says push Alaskan Pollock over cod. What do you think?
Should never have taken out that line.
We'll talk fish after we fix this place. We'll talk fish after we fix this place. Katie's got some good thoughts. Says we should keep the old look. And she had some beautiful ideas about the uniforms.
But then, you know, the potential yield of the plaza, Papadopoulos Plaza, fully developed with a 1,000-year lease, I'd have kept the freehold. I'm telling you, Spiro. It was good. It would have been worth a fortune. Worth, I don't know, 1.5 billion, 1.6 billion. 1.6 billion. Big numbers, Spira. Big, big numbers.
We were children when we came to the UK, with nothing. We start again. But Lucky, the weight you lost is an inspiration. Feel the till. You've helped many Greeks with your tax-friendly till machines. Hey, only two things are certain in life, death and taxes. Unless you're Greek, then it's only death. Nico, Kiriako, Androniki, Lula, Uncle Panico, Aphrodite, Maria. And of course, Father Jimmy, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Did Father Jimmy get done for selling illegal copies of Rambo?
He owns 3 liquor stores in Palmer's Green.
He always hated me.
People, hello. Sorry, hi. Just want you to know this is a temporary situation for the family. I'm currently in negotiation with the top corporate finance team about reacquiring the assets of Papadopoulos and Sons. That's it.
What did he say?
He's had some sort of breakdown. Tragic. James, music. Thank you. I officially announce the renovation of the Three Brothers.
Especially that when you launch something.
What the hell with convention?
Hello.
Me. It's been a long time since I had meat like this.
What's he doing?
He's assessing the competition.
A bellanimous.
There's a reason why Hassan is still in business. Texture very good, way above average. Meat content? High. Mechanically recovered cheap rubbish you wish. This is a quality doner. Nicely cooked with all the right combination of herbs. Beautiful.
It doesn't mean we can't take them on.
No, I'm not saying we can't.
Yes.
Sorry,
What do you want?
There's a lot of Greeks.
What? We're going out.
Not too late.
Of course she is 18.
We'll make a better product at a cheaper price with larger portions. We'll lose manual kebabs in the short term, put the Turks out of business within a year, make our margins on the fish, and then with the rest of this crummy street packed up, we'll raise our prices and cut our portion sizes.
The entrepreneur has spoken.
Hey, it's temporary. As long as we're here, we do some business.
You know, when he was a little boy, come home from school and sit there, just like that.
Who was the third brother? Michael. He died in the fire with our parents, your grandparents, in Cyprus, in the war between the Greeks and the Turks.
How did you both escape?
Spiros climbed down, and Michael, who was six, dropped me down. I was just a baby.
I got him. But Michael, he told me kindly to jump, but he ran right back into the house. I'll never know why. One night, everything changes.
He probably wanted to save his mom and dad.
You know what? I never thought about that. You could be right. Yeah, you're a wise boy, James. Your soul is old. Tell me, this has always been a big question for me for many years. Do you think I could have done something else for Michael?
No, you were holding a baby.
Yeah.
And how old were you?
I was 9.
Why, you're only a boy. Like Theo.
Huh? H. Hello? What's wrong with him?
Hey,
don't worry. It's temporary. Yes, there's something wrong.
He was only 9. I never thought about how young he was.
I got you this. Tea.
James. I've let you and your brother and your sister down.
Dad.
I made a promise to your mother that I'd take care of you.
And you're doing that?
This is humiliating for you.
Dad, we'll get through this. Like, I don't know, King Lear.
I don't know the story.
Well, King Lear loses everything. Absolutely everything. And he finds himself in the middle of this storm with nothing. And his kids, they hate him. They think he's a prick.
What happens to him?
Well, he dies.
Huh.
But it has to end like that, because it's a tragedy.
I'm sorry about your plants.
I can grow new ones.
Why didn't you bring more with you?
I didn't want to get in the way.
You're such a sweet boy. Get that from your mother. Your stammer's getting better. You know what? I'm going to go and get your plants. Now. From the house.
What, right now?
Yeah. I'm going to get your plants. Like King Lear, yeah?
Yeah. Sort of.
Spiritus' special mix.
That's all I could find.
Thank you.
It's very late.
I said they could help.
Here's the holidays. Uncle Spiros said I could make beer and vodka batter.
It doesn't sound very good.
Hey, you can stay up. It's the holidays. Tomorrow, we'll look through the newspapers. We'll pick out some stocks. How's that grab you?
Naturally. natural resources is a good buy. Hey, wait, showed you frying skills.
Yeah, I was telling them how you were born with a timer in your head. How you fried to perfection every time.
Not tonight. Come on, Dad. Show us how to fillet a fish.
Go on, Daddy.
Yeah, H, come on. Show us.
Show us.
Show us. Show us, show us, show us, show us, show us, show us.
You should really be thinking about bed, all of you.
Good night. Bed.
Street?
They're smoking, they're hanging out.
Do they, are they...
What? Are
they screwing?
No, they're just kissing.
Come on, gotta get out of this place.
Come on. He's a sweet guy.
Out! Family's in the gutter.
You're overreacting, Harry.
Thought of her pregnant. In a kebab shop.
Harry, don't worry about Katie. She can look after herself. After years of abuse on my behalf and unacceptable behavior, I reached a moment of clarity. Actually, this was 2 years ago. I'd like to apologize for the hurt I've caused.
What now?
There were aspects of my behavior which was unacceptable. This includes and is not limited to...
Why now?
I've been carrying this... If you don't want to hear, we can do it later.
No, now's fine. Now's good.
Just... Skip that. I have abused your generosity.
I agree with that statement.
When we were children and got to London, I looked after you. Got you ready for school, made you do your homework. I taught you to cook, ride a bike, speak Greek, dance. Why don't you speak Greek, Ray?
You were reading a list.
I fought with Stephen Klein when he accused you of stealing his orthopedic shoe. Remember that?
Yeah.
Did you take it?
No.
You can tell me now.
I didn't steal the shoe. Are you going to read all of that?
have to.
Why did it go wrong with us, Spira? We may as well get to it. Why did you turn against me after I left the shop?
I never turned against you.
That's what it felt like.
I was jealous of you.
You were my brother.
Brothers get jealous.
You were more than a brother.
You were my life. And then you left. Gone.
I set up the business. I wasn't going to stay in the shop. You could have come with me.
Harry, you were so fast. You were like a plane, like a supersonic jet.
But I gave you everything you wanted. Did I ever once turn you down in all the years after I left the business? Did I?
No.
And after it went bust. But it was never enough. Every week, something new. Writing a check to... I don't know, you had some weird friends. Who is that bloke with a pinhead kept turning up at the house?
None of my friends anymore.
And then drunk at Elizabeth's funeral? And your big tell-it-as-it-is speech?
I heard about it.
Well, that was it for me, for us.
You were right to cut me off.
She never had a bad word for you, Elizabeth. She always forgave you. And she made me forgive you. Every time.
She did. I always had a way back when she was with us. Elizabeth was so good to me. She was our world. She was our world.
Yeah. I'm sorry I can't.
It's okay, Jim.
I gotta get to this meeting. It's an important meeting.
It's okay to miss her.
With Lars and the Norske Belkonen Bank, we aim to buy Papp and Sons back from the receivers.
As O'Hare, I have to say that I believe there's an intuitive bond between the Greek and the Nordic people here. As though maybe the very first Vikings were descended from the ancient Greeks, somewhere in the deep mists of time. As though it's so, yeah, so Wagnerian, yeah?
We should point out a new approach.
To buy Papadopoulos and Sons, but divest the food manufacturing side of the business.
Divest the food manufacturing? What else is there?
Sell off the food, but keep the property.
Papadopoulos Plaza. It's going to be worth a fortune.
That's not what I had in mind.
It's an asset breakup.
Yeah, tusk, yeah. Makes us sound like barbarians.
With a new loan, you buy back your old assets and then sell off the brands in the Papp and Sons stable.
Yeah, and you know how to squeeze the value, Harry.
That's a breakup.
Please, I know what it is.
The pita bread, the cakes they get sold to a bakery.
The halloumi and feta to a dairy company.
Love your halloumi. Ay, 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 grilled. It's...
The sell-off value of these brands will exceed the new loan.
So my bank will get its money back faster than you can say knife.
And what do you get?
Lars wants 50% of the plaza development, which is what will remain after the debts have been settled.
So you get 50% of the development for free?
True, yeah. But you get 50% of the same development here. Also for free.
What do you want, Harry?
I want my food business back.
Guys, reality check. Harry, it's not going to happen. Okay, the best you can hope for is to work with Lars here and save something.
Can't say no.
Okay, so, yeah, I need to take this to the board. Take 2-3 months, but pish, yeah.
It seems criminal to buy the business back only to break it up.
Can I just point out that you are skating, figuratively speaking, on thin fucking ice?
I'll do whatever the bank wants.
Okay. Harry, we are gonna take this to the hoop, yeah? 3 points, yeah? 3 points!
Taking out a loan to pay off a loan so you can remortgage a property, it's got nothing to do with business. It's got nothing to do with making stuff.
I get my life back.
No, you get a loan for some land.
My children get their lives back.
I'm sorry. This isn't very professional.
Do you give all your clients a hard time, Sophie?
No. Just the interesting ones.
You got 5 minutes?
Yeah, of course.
Just want to talk about the shop and make sure my brother's got the right plan before I go.
Okay, let's grab a coffee. So it's 30% on materials, the fish, the potatoes, the packaging, etc. Would you include energy, light, heat?
Yeah, but not rent because we already own the building.
Okay, and 30% on labor?
Yeah.
So it's 30-30-30. Classic restaurant model.
That's right.
What are your weaknesses?
Price of fish can vary dramatically.
Well, can you vary the menu?
You don't want to complicate it.
It doesn't have to be complicated, Harry. What are your fears?
My fears? Just that it won't work out. But fish and chips has maybe had its day.
No. Hang on a second. Fish and chips is a British classic. It's much more than just a quick, meaningless experience. It's something to be savored. Just think of the soft white cod flakes gently falling away as your fork pierces the hard, crunchy shell of the golden batter. The rich smells of a fryer's delight, the tangy smack of salt and vinegar on your lips. Hell yeah. I'd pay for that. And we should talk about, accounting packages.
Yeah, we should.
Last year, I was in Malibu.
We'll go tonight.
It's not a nightclub, it's America.
Oh. Look, the shop's where I'm from, but it's not where I'm gonna end up.
My dad must have said that to my mum once. Maybe even on this bridge.
See? Look where he ended up.
So what's your plan?
Property. I got an eye for it.
I'll probably be a pop star one day.
Cool.
Yo, 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 it's time to die, yo, yo, blue butterfly. You was fat, you was bloated. You was fatally attracted to my light bulb.
That is well sick.
Yeah. I wrote something for you too. It's a poem, it's called Sometimes I Want For Nothing Else. Just you and me, in an ever-expanding universe, sharing a cup of tea. Sometimes I want for nothing else.
Fuck. You're amazing.
We start from the side fin at the top here. Cut one loop all along the fish.
Lovely, come on, fly. Fresh fish.
special fish. Come and try. Little boy. Battered inside. Special chip for you. And one for you. Off you go. Fish and chips. Come and try. We batter our own fish. We make beautiful fresh fish in sight. Sir, have a chip. Have a fish. No, none for you. Sir, come and try. Come and try.
It's not just fish and chips.
There's room for all of us.
What do you want, Hassan?
Remember when we were children, when we were friends? We weren't Greeks, Turks. Respectfully, I would like you to take your kebabs off the menu. This is a fish and chip shop.
What do we get?
I won't do fish.
You don't do fish, is it?
You're going to put us on the street.
It's business.
It's not about business. Perhaps you wouldn't be like this if we were Greeks.
I tell you what. We'll take kebabs off the menu if you ask your son to stay away from my daughter.
More tea?
No, thank you. This is very difficult.
Come on, it's easy.
My son is his own man.
Right, no deal.
Is this because he's Turkish? Because he's a Muslim?
Oh, no, I don't have a problem with that.
Harry's not like that.
Because he works in a kebab shop, is that it?
Yeah, Harry's more like that.
I'd ask you, both of you, to respect a man's aspirations for his daughter.
I have similar aspirations for my son. Spiro, perhaps you should remind your brother where he is now. Tell him to look around. Perhaps he still sees a big mansion with gardens and servants. Well, I don't. But more importantly, neither does my son.
This is only temporary. We'll be gone in a couple of months.
I hope so. It's going to be a very long couple of months.
For both of us.
Say cheese.
Και πίστεψα τα λόγια που μου είπες. Καμιά χαρά δεν μου δώσες, αλλά μονάχα λείπες. Το ψέμα σου με τρέλανε, με φάγεις αβολιά σου. Και σαν κορόιδο πίστευα τα ψεύτικα φιλιά σου. 5,000 ψέματα, 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 5,000 ψέματα,
Good news.
If it's good news, Spiro, I want you to have the shop. All of it.
Will we get to visit Uncle Spiro's again?
Of course we will.
And who's going to help me to run the store? I'm going to need you, little man.
I expect Uncle Spiro's will always find you a holiday job here.
Hello. Lars, yeah? I'm just...
What is it?
you get the loan?
Bad news, I'm afraid.
Really?
Yeah. We're going home. We got it! We're going home.
Congratulations.
What's wrong? We're leaving. We're out of here. We've got the loan. Should be celebrating.
Yeah, yeah. He's right. It's a good day. You made it. You're a survivor. Sorry.
What is it with you, Spira? Why can't you be happy for me? Whenever I have any kind of success, you always have to stamp on it. Where are you going?
I am happy for you. I am.
What is it? What's wrong?
There is this...
He looks dead to me.
No, he's not dead. He's sleeping. He's still sleeping.
Like Sleeping Beauty?
Yeah. It's a good way of looking at him.
Sorry. I hope I'm not...
No, no. Come in. James. Take the...
Yeah, I heard the news and I really wanted to bake something, so I made a Greek Easter cake. Don't ask.
No, that's really lovely. Thank you very much. We'll have some of that.
James.
He's in a mild coma, apparently, and we have to talk to him and play music. And James, turn the music on. Hey, wake up. The accountant's here. You've got to wake up. James.
Sorry. Oh, just span up and you
buckle. Nothing. Leave it. Wait, I've got something. Katie, get the doctor.
I don't want to ask.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'll go then.
James?
Excuse me.
Doctor, I felt something just now, gripping movement.
Anything else?
No, just a slight squeeze. Is that a sign?
It could be a decorticate response. It's difficult to tell.
Right. How long is he going to be like this?
He suffered a heart attack. It's hard to predict. You should all take a break. I'm sorry about him.
Yeah, okay, we'll leave it to you. Come on, we'll just say goodbye to Uncle Spears.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go.
Would you mind staying around?
Of course.
So he saved me twice, once in the fire and once after the banks. I was always embarrassed by him, you know, by his thing that he does. You know, his thing. But the thing that he does, it's a good thing, really. These last few months, this year, actually, this whole year. God, what a year. What a year. And yet, I've never felt so alive. I've never felt so engaged. Why is that? I mean, why? I mean, I'm frying chips. I love him. I've always loved him. And I love my children. I love my life. I love it. Why is that? Why do I love it now? What was wrong with it before?
It's a crazy, crazy world. It's up, it's down, you fight, you win, you lose, become exhausted, then you leave. No logic. There's no logic. It's insane. It's insane. The whole thing. No,
Spiro. I'll get someone.
Spiro.
I believe him. You have to let me go. It's good. Michael's with us. Michael. Felice. He's always there. Always with us. Always. Three brothers.
When I was a little boy, you cooked for me. Every time I came home. They were good times, Spiro. If I still.
Thank Alizu. Good life. Now you understand. Vedim.
Thank you, Jane.
It's the Ivy. He's saved that night.
We meet again. Do you know about this?
They can all go back to the house if you want. The plants, you know, they're quite easy to move. But they're also very happy to grow here as well, if we choose to stay.
It's whatever you want to do, Daddy. We're all really proud of you.
Good day at school.
Very good day. Impressed the teacher with his ability to solve quadratic equations.
That is fantastic.
Your friends are outside.
As you won't come to me, I thought I'd come to you.
I'm not changing my mind, Rob.
I just want to talk.
Tell me this is a joke.
I don't want to do the deal.
Harry, you have seriously lost the plot on this one.
It just doesn't feel right. We worked hard on this.
If he doesn't want to do the deal, he doesn't want to do it.
Shut up.
Hey. No need for that.
I don't understand.
I've got everything I want, and I've got no debt, and that feels good. When I lock up my shop at night, it feels good. I've got no debts, no loans. I own it, 100%.
Come on. A percentage of something that could be worth millions. You walk away from that? For a chip shop?
Yeah. Right now, yeah, I would. And I'm with my children. And that's... Can't put a price on that, Rob. And I'm having fun. We're having fun. Come back to the shop and let me cook you something to eat. Go on, we're doing great business. I'm actually thinking of expanding.
That's good, Harry. That's very good. I'm happy for you. If this is success.
What is success, Rob? What is it? We both had it. What is it? Is it the share price? Is it the profit earnings ratio? Is it beautiful car?
You tell me, Harry. You've had it all.
Yeah, I have. And I can tell you. Success is the joy you feel. That's it. That's all it is. Success is the joy you feel.
Come on, let's go.
I don't think so.
Okay, I'm sorry I shouted at you.
I don't care about that. I just don't want to work for you anymore.
Good luck, people. Best fish and chips in London.
Call me when you want to go public.
I just quit my job.
Yep, I think you did.
I'm just trying to work out what I'm feeling.
And? Ladies and gentlemen, meet our new bookkeeper.
Hello.
You may have to take a few shifts behind the counter.
Well, gotta learn the business from the inside.
Get the girl a Three Brothers coat.
Yes, boss.
We are gonna build a great business from today.
I'm so excited.
Good times, eh?
I think so.
Katie, tell Hassan to meet me outside. Maggie, bring the kebab. Kebabs are off the menu.
You're a good man, thank you. We must celebrate the Greek way, yes?
Oh.
Come on!
Oh, no.
Someone, get some plates! Get everyone!
No, I can't. I actually can't. I really don't know. I actually don't know how.
Okay, just make it up.
Make it up.
Come on, Harry.
Yes.
I want to learn too. Teach us all how to dance.
Yeah. 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 Oh, God. What are you doing? I think I'm going to dance. Then I'll teach you all.
Go on, Daddy.
Oh, this has been a long time since I did this. Amazing, though, how it all just comes back to you.
Yeah.
come. Come down, he's making the most delightful woman's health. Quick, quick, thank you.